Hey there, I'm Praveen. In this video, we're going to see how to migrate our on-premise VMware servers to Microsoft Azure using the Azure Migrate service. This video is the first in a series that shows how to assess and migrate our virtual machines to the cloud. So let's jump right in. Azure Migrate makes it easy to assess on-premise workloads for migration to Azure. We can also leverage the Azure Hybrid benefit for Windows Server to use your existing Windows Server license in Azure and lower your costs by up to 40%. By migrating to Azure, you can maximize your productivity with fully managed services such as Azure App Service, Azure SQL Database, and Global On-Demand Infrastructure as a Service. With Azure Migrate, we can set up an Azure migration project, discover servers for assessment, and assess the migration path to Azure. So let's navigate to Azure portal. If you want an intro in Azure Virtual Machines, click the pop-up video. So to start the process, we need to first create the initial resources in Azure that will hold your discovery data and allow you to analyze your on-premise Windows or Linux servers. For that, go to the menu in the left side of the Azure portal and click Create a Resource. In the search box, type Azure Migrate and then press Enter and select Azure Migrate. On the Azure Migrate blade, click Create. Here, you can see tools for different migration scenarios. Discover, assess, and migrate VMware Hyper-V virtual machines or physical servers here. Assess and migrate databases here. This is to migrate web apps to Azure's platform as a service. Migrate large amount of data to Azure with Databox. Let's look at migrating servers now. Click Add a Tool. Enter the subscription details, resource group, project name, and the region that you prefer. Click Next. For assessment tool, we can select Microsoft or any of the below independent software vendor for discovery and assessment. We'll use Azure Migrate Server Assessment. For migration tool also, select Microsoft or any of the ISV tools. Let's use Azure Migrate. Click Next and review the options. Click Add Tool to deploy it to the selected resource group. Now, assessment and migration tools have been added to migrate VMware or Hyper-V servers to Azure. We'll first look at discovering our on-premise machines. By clicking Download, we can download the Azure Migrate appliance, which will discover your VMs and send metadata and performance data to Azure. The connection can be over the internet or you can use Azure Express Route. You can add up to 35,000 machines in a single project. Before starting, I highly recommend ensuring the prerequisites are met as per the Azure Migrate documentation, which can be found in the description. I have now imported the Azure Migrate appliance. Now, we'll set up the discovery of a VMware environment. It's a three-step process. First, we're going to set up the prerequisites. It'll check internet connectivity, check if latest Azure Migrate updates are installed, and make sure that the VMware vSphere Virtual Disk Development Kit is installed. If not, we can download and install it. Then, we register the appliance with the Migrate service. And finally, provide the vCenter server details. Then, you can save the configurations and start discovery. The discovery is now completed, and I can see that I have 401 virtual machines that have been discovered, and I'm going to go ahead and move to step 2, which is to create an assessment. We'll create a group for the virtual machines requiring assessment, then select the required machines. When I click Create Assessment button, this will create the group with these virtual machines and compute the assessment. Let's check the assessment now. The overview provides a brief view of the virtual machines, such as Azure readiness and monthly cost estimates. If required, you can export the assessment report in an Excel format. Azure Readiness shows all your selected virtual machines and an assessment of whether the virtual machine is ready to be hosted or not in Azure. You can see that the suggested tool for migration is ASR or Azure Site Recovery. In the cost details, you can view the aggregate monthly cost estimates for compute as well as storage. You can tweak the properties such as target Azure location, currency, virtual machine size and series for optimization as well as to save cost. Also, you can opt for up to 40% discount if you have an eligible Windows Server license. If you're unaware of your application topology and dependencies, you can get a dependency map of the virtual machines in your group. Now that we have completed discovery and assessment, we are ready for migration. We'll check it out in the next video. Thank you.